made it right on time. How are you?
I'm waiting for my cue.
Yeah?
Do we have to do those?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, you're here for the Zeta shift. Just follow along.
I'm sorry. Oh,
what?
Everybody up.
Okay. Everybody up.
As I learned yesterday, left hand on top.
Oh, is that?
Yeah, there you go.
I wasn't ready for this.
Oh no!
Second night of Zeta, let's rotate the cushions!
Oh my gosh.
Wait.
Somebody done changed my cue.
Yeah, let's switch. Wait.
All right.
Yeah.
There we go.
There we go.
I got a question.
Rotate things. Thank God. Doing real good.
Oh my God. Yes.
Really good.
Very much. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Oh, nice. I gotta get my vision on first.
Sorry.
Perfect.
Oh. Oh God.
Nice.
Oh no.
Jesus.
More cushions.
I like how Matt was totally unfazed by
that. Please don't throw them back towards the cameras. They can come this way, just don't go that way.
They are one-way cushions.
She protects all the attacks towards the top, not the
equipment. Here, I'll take
the fan.
Here, where's the other
cushion? I'm impressed I managed to catch that first one.
Oh, they're throw pillows.
Awesome. Yeah. That might happen again.
Yes.
That's the joke.
Oh, the rotation?
Thank you.
Oh,
go
so good.
Happens, just that sounds like a good plan. Thank you. I'll see you in a bit.
All right, let's hit up. Let's start with introducing who's on Zeta. We'll do the PSA. Oh my God.
Oh wow.
That's not bad, Arclight.
That's very good.
Wow. That's, I'm concerned about what that says as a metaphor about me. But here we are.
Isn't that just like the unbridled triumph?
Yeah, exactly.
Of Citizen Kane, the just unbroken ascension.
If there's one thing I know about Beej, it's that he won't shut up about his rosebud.